Yes, up guys, going King's Rest. Let's
Five,
talk about how we're gonna
four,
do the first
three,
pack.
two, one.
It's the dispel gas we're talking about. And the bolster they do. And if one gets feared and pull the big guys when we dispel them, it will bolster us. Shit.
My power has already taken root.
Shit.
Bind me to the silence of the will of my master.
Usually I don't get fear there, but we didn't pull the big one. Slam, two slam. Shit, how the fuck did that work? It feels like I'm moving in these fucking slams every time I do King's Rest. It's good practice.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, I admit, I didn't do it like this the first times. It ended up horrible, like shit. It's grand to practice this pull with a paladin though, cause if shit goes wrong, you can just hit the bubble. And you won't die.
Beware.
I think Cesario what places every week, so I can be prepared for it. I never do a screw inside. Oh shit, is this one? And this one is grand to have here though. More outs and stuff. Well, maybe the fear gun would be more grand to get rid of. I hate it. It's evil. Someone that does CC for them. I don't know if you just have to speak for it or something like that. Shit. No, I can't. He follow me. Shit. Imagine that fucking bolster. What the fuck is this? What's going on with the chat? I don't care if there's no player name. I try to whisper in there. Something like that. targets. Fucking needed this week though, so I can see what's going on. If I need to run, if I can stay. King's just really badly fortified though. I rather King's just a bit running. Paladin and my overpower haste build, it doesn't really allow face tanking in 45. Season and the near end, of course, you have better geared. I can see many players timing plus 26 easier now, especially in guild, time 21 as well, but the mythic raiders. Of course, they have the gear. I haven't bothered too much really. I'll probably go ahead and look around this for the videos. Someone wants them. We're a little bit late now. So the people are already done there. Anyway, I'll do it for the fun. I'm not ready, I think. It itches too much in my brain to sit and wipe 3.5 hours on the same boss. There's a 3.5 hour wipe on the tunnel. Well, we usually not spend 3.5 hours on the same boss in a tunnel. The gear though is good. I mean, I'm around, is it 470? And it's not this gear at all. Most of these rounds, they're like over 475 guild, even more than this gear in all the slots. You can really get some push and goings in the mythics.
You can stand
45 and bolster, this group will be worst. K Raider IOGI. that, to be fair, I don't bother either. Because the game should be fun to play. Small group, so I can have the bubble up. Oh, we need to stay in the green so we can get full EXP. Of course, we get the big one. Maybe the healer could have kept me alive there, but I don't know that the seals are bug. Many groups are getting stuck things, but we don't need that much, so yeah. It's better just be safe. This damage. Timing when he's at like 80% cost or 85-90, we can actually move the mob. Is everybody here? At me. They lit them up exactly how I was the same. And ask this one to change. And I was like, yeah, change please. Trade the last group at the bridge with the shooters and stuff to the guy on the bridge here. Who Minus A, we get 0.81% less forces. We get 100% instead of too much. And we have one other booster, and we don't have to deal with the jump factor. And then we rain quit and start whisper me that I'm a complete retard for killing this one instead of the group. But if I have to kill this group, we have less forces. Also, you have the shock of something stupid happening. It's like 3 minutes from the group. It can be shorter if you just kill this guy. And the crowd about 8.5 million has current XP. I mean, I understand his reasons. But then, I should say go with this route and also off if I want any change. I mean, if you ask if any change, you should be open to suggestions, no? This will be so shit with the monster. When I say shit, I will be in the shit. We figure out why these things is hard sometimes when they lock in same target, two different targets in the same coffin. They usually don't do it. If I go all the way now, they will. So I have to stay here and wait for one cast before I pull the next one. But if we pull them at the same time, so we'll move a little bit closer to us. We have the inner section for you. happen?
I need to get closer.
And if you have many costs, it looks like you can require the players to be able to have space to run to your sides. Well, if the cycle down. Else, this would be like one cost on each side, so they can run to one side, where the closest to make it more easy. As if it's running colors, can be pretty shit if you like fire up the old path so you don't can.
This temple is under God.
I don't know if the monitor can fly through the fire and survive. Oh, I can sometimes run through it. My goblin, I can for sure, but. Shit, what the fuck is this damage? If they put two buffs on me, especially with fortified. That was so honest. It. He's so mad when his melee and hit all these buffs on him. Well, it doesn't matter because we survive and we don't mind. But if the tank gets two, there's a challenge. You get three buffs? That's totally possible. But it's just there's nothing you can do from that. The tank will die. And if the mobs are at low, I can cut them around and stuff. So what? That's why I rather keep distance from the berserkers and let the DPS get the debuffs. And to be fair, it's so much better a DPS die in the trash fights than the tank. Because we can ask the rest of the fight. Oh shit, fucking bad timing. I think I will pull the three hand as of the bolstering. And we need to run the berserkers. These guys that slow us. Holy shit, a waste of fucking time to wait on him also. Well, the RNG. So we need to make the fucking timer here so we can. So I don't have to move King's Wrist again, to be fair. And I prefer King's Wrist to run more. Hostage, so close again, but that's the dangers of this haste build. If I use these shields wrong, yes, you can. You have three charges. You can use all three charges at one time if you like. but the uptime will be less than if we use them one by one. So you can have 100% uptime if you but you have to run the ship one by one. That's pretty scuffed that you can't just up all the three of them and charge us at the same time and it's kick up to its results. Does it work like that? Just run the fast one to reach us, so it's faster. It's better because if he's standing cast all the time, it's only take longer time to get him here. Like 50% chance.
My rage be undying.
This fight is yeah!
It's not too early call. Yeah, fires can still be challenging. It's a 44% now. Die so fucking fast, so why should we lose this one? So much better than if everybody stand everybody hit at least spinning discs and we're in fucking deep shit. It was amazing though we moved alone there, because usually they don't in groups. Then I bop him, he takes zero damage and can soak the barrel guy by himself. But imagine if all the group have to stay there and they spawn the new spinning disc shit. And everybody get hit by it. But it's a wipe. One or two players might can get hit here, can take one, I can pop the others and so on. But other than that. Mob 11.2 million. Fuck my life. That's what the bloodlust in, but well, if you play with these kinds of healers, then you don't need to lust these kinds, I guess. Come, my dear one! Oh, yeah. especially fortified. So must help if we hit the timer to defend. What? Yeah, fucking timing. Does that come on out of here? Stupidus. Plenty of time.
Even now,
left.
His master gathers power. Zul will not rest until all the world is in the blood.
Bad math, is it 5 minutes? For the sake of like Zandar, time,
and for your kingdoms as well, you must stop him.
Yeah, this is the route we did. The demon hunter that raged on me, not this one. The one who left the group, he had this route. This is my old route, if you remember this. But I'd rather do this with the 100% forces and kill this single mob than this group. Even though it's fortified, it's faster. Higher Iogeist also told it's faster, so I go with it even if it's fortified. And it's able to make the timer. I don't know, you do whatever you want, and I usually does what he wants that owns the key, tells me to do. If it's not my key. So, give King's Rest a try, guys. See you soon.